Okay, so to continue our discussion, we have here the second topic. Okay, so let's read the second topic. Just follow the mouse pointer. What is electronics in simple words? Okay, so electronics is the study of how to control the flow of electrons. It deals with circuits made up of components. When you say components, that is resistor, transistor, capacitor, diode, or other electronic components that control the flow of electricity. Okay, electronics is also part of physics and electrical engineering. Okay, so electrical components like transistors and relays can act as switches, and switches control the flow of electrons or electric current. It's either it's off or open. Okay, so on and off. Okay, what are the advantages of electronic communication? There, question. What is the advantage of electronic communication? So the advantage is that it is very convenient to use. Okay, so convenience is the major factor in the use of electronic communication devices. There is a greater level of ease attached to use of the internet and cell phones to communicate. Okay, so email enables you to send messages without much movement and effort compared to sending mail by post. Okay, so that's the advantage of electronic communication. Very convenient. Another advantage is fast delivery of the message, and another one is the cost. Okay, so cost to send message is simply a cost of 1 peso. Okay, so 1 peso, say for example you text you send a message through text message say Globe to Globe or Globe to other communication companies. Okay, so advantage, convenient, is very convenient to use or easy to use or friendly user. The next, fast delivery of the message, and then the next is the cost. For 1 peso you can send your message through your electronic gadgets. What are the disadvantages of communication? Okay, so another disadvantage of communication can involve spreading gossips or rumors. Yeah. Like fake news, always fake news in the FB, in the Facebook, there is always a fake news, since communication is very fast to deliver and rumors also fast to deliver. That is the disadvantage of communication. Okay, so communication can involve yelling, screaming, or cursing. Okay, communication can be one-sided. Okay, so of course communication can be one-sided. So screaming, communication can involve yelling, screaming, or cursing, but there is what we call the communication etiquette. Okay, so there should be no yelling, humors, gossip, or screaming, cursing using communication system, electronic communication system. There is a law on how to use electronic communication device effectively.